coronavirus has made its way to the United States with a confirmed case.
There's currently no vaccine to prevent
the world economy has been rocked by this
Thank you.